Bella again. Thank you everyone for subscribing to my channel. I'm really grateful and overwhelmed by the amount of support you guys have shown. So thank you once again. Welcome to my channel. Many of you have been asking me on Twitter, on Instagram, on Facebook and on the comment sections down below. How do I shop? Which lane do I go to? We don't never get anything in Sarojini. It's Monday close. We are very confused. So these are the questions that have been raised time and again by multiple people. So I thought, why not do a Sarojini vlog and explain to you guys exactly where do I shop or how do I shop. So along with that, I will also give you some tricks and tips that you need to keep in mind if you go to Sarojini. Yes, so I'll start with the first one. The first confusing, most important question is Monday closed. Now, yes, Sarojini is officially closed on Mondays. However, it's just the bigger showrooms and shops that are closed. For example, Big C, Incense, Fritos, etc. will be closed. So it will be a Monday market kind of a thing, you know. There are these weekly bazaars. So these stalls will be open. Also, there will be extra people, bhaiyas, that come only on Mondays to sell off their surplus, export mal, etc. So these will be lying around in the ground and you'll have to like scavenge through all of these things and search for the best one. I'm talking about 50, 80, 100 rupees clothes that are strewn around in the floor. So yes, Mondays are closed, the restaurants are closed, but the stores will be open. However, if you are not somebody who has the patience to scavenge through things, better go on other days like Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday and Friday. Saturday and Sunday I generally avoid because it's very, very congested. You know, there will be no place to even stand and look at it sometimes. The next tip is that you need to try to go a little bit early. So by early, I mean around 11-ish, so that you get good bargain in the excuse of Boni or the first sale that these bhaiya really believe in. So you have to like tap onto that excuse and ask for big discounts. The third thing that you need to keep in mind is carry a lot of change and carry money from home. Do not think, oh, I'll go to Sarojini and take money from the ATM at Sarojini. You know, wahi se nikalenge paise ATM se. No, don't think like that because there will be long queues. So it's a sheer waste of time, energy, and ATM might sometimes not even work. So you have to keep in mind certain things. First of all, comfortable clothes. These wear clothes that are very comfortable that you can roam around for like 2 hours, 1-2 hours easily. The most important thing, wear flats. And by flats, I mean proper flats like these Kolhapuri or Bata. Remember, it's water. Carry a bottle, big bottle of water. Next thing, carry shades. The next thing that you need to keep in mind, bag. You need to carry a big bag according to the amount you have to shop at Sarojini. And the last thing that you need to keep in mind is store. You know, sometimes when you go early in the morning, like 11-ish, 12-ish, they'll be sweeping the floor or they'll be opening their shop, so it becomes quite dusty. In any case, Sarojini is quite dusty. So carry a stool, prevent yourself from excessive exposure to dust. So you just carry a stool and, you know, cover your face and then start shopping in the sun. As soon as you reach Sarojini, the first thing that you need to keep in mind is bargain, until and unless the shops are fixed price. So wherever in the shop there's a fixed price sign there, they will not give you any discount. There are people that will not consider discounts, that will not consider bargaining. So get away from these shops until and unless you like something very, very much. So whenever these bhaiya quote a price of 500 rupees, come down straight to 200 or 250 rupees. That's how you bargain in Sarojini. If he says 300, come straight to 120, 150, 180 maximum. Okay, that's how you do 200 maximum. I know I'm not telling you a right thing to do, but when you go to Sarojini, you have to lie a little bit. Like for example, say, bhaiya, I always come to your place, I always come to your shop. I came to your place last time also, you gave it to me for 150 rupees. Works many a times. The next tip that I want to give you is, don't be too overexcited. Oh, I want this top. Oh my god, this is Zara. Oh my god, this is H&M. Don't be super excited. Act as if you are not interested, and if it still doesn't give you a bargain, good bargain, your last try is like going away from the shop slowly and steadily until he calls you back. Madam, ajao, ajao. That's what they will generally do. Let's go straight away to my vlog. I'll be showing you only the lanes where I generally go to, otherwise Sarojini is a huge market. My favorite places actually, my favorite areas actually. Let's go to the vlogs and I'll see you next time. Bye!
So this is the lane I'll start with. It's next to the shop Stilettos. And I absolutely love this lane. It sells Indian artifacts and on the other side, funky tops and dresses that I absolutely love buying. So this is one of my favorite lanes as well. You can see all the things. If you move further ahead, you'll find these shops, which is nearby the peepal tree. And it's the biggest peepal tree in Sarojini Nagar. So if you ask anybody, anybody will tell you. So this is it. Yeah, the famous peepal tree and the shops surrounding the peepal tree. Look at the dresses. Oh, I like the black beachy dress there with the white stripes. If you move further, you get this whole range of shops. And this is one of the most famous and favorite lane of mine. Look at that black shimmery sequins top, dress. I really like it. Cute floral dresses, yay. This is from where I entered. I got a kurta, very very nice traditional earrings and nice tops. If this is the same lane as the Bixi lane, so it's famously known as the Bixi lane or the peepal tree lane, so that you don't get confused. 50 rupees scarves and stoles, yay. Look at that top. I bought that in the earlier haul, if you remember. So this is from where I get the bags. You get absolutely lovely bags here and they range from 300 to 750, 800, 900 rupees. It's also in the Bixi lane. Very nice traditional skirts that you will find for very cheap rates. Don't go to Dilli Haat. This is near the shop Shringar Plus, which is shop number 66A, again in the Bixi lane. You get very nice denims in Sarojini for dirt cheap prices. So this is one of them, which is right next to the Dolphin shop. Same lane again. You also get very good shoes in these shops like Stilettos, Skins, Dolphin. I really like this white shirt, so I'm going to bargain now.
कितना कम करोगे? 300 बहुत ज़्यादा बोल रहे हो. 200 ठीक है?
200 नहीं.
नहीं दे दो ना भैया.
वो तो दे.
चलो ठीक है कोई बात. चलो कोई बात कोई बात. नहीं भैया. 200. नहीं 200. नहीं नहीं भैया हम बहुत लेते हैं 200 में लेते हैं. नहीं 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 भैया. टाइम नहीं है भैया. 200 में दे रहे हो तो दे दो वरना ठीक है कोई बात नहीं. नहीं 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 भैया 200. 200 लास्ट प्राइस 200. ₹200.
सो दैट्स हाउ यू बार्गेन. दिस इज द प्लेस वेयर आई गॉट द टर्क्वाइज टॉप, इफ यू रिमेंबर द प्रीवियस व्लॉग, फॉर 100 रुपीस. This is the Bixi showroom where you can find so-called branded stuff. Go straight, turn right, you'll find 30 rupees earring and jewelry stuff. Go straight and you'll find this lane, another favorite lane of mine. It's also called the graffiti lane. Yeah, you'll get very funky clothes, maxi tops, maxi dresses, etc. here. It all depends upon your luck although. So I like that white tank top. And yellow one is also nice. Yeah, so this is one of the most famous lanes again. Yeah, so we come to the 30 rupees thing here. So you'll find bracelets, earrings and very very pretty necklaces and neck pieces just for 30 rupees. Not less, not more, 30 rupees. Can you imagine? I mean, people get excited here. So don't get overexcited. Don't buy too much of things that you don't need. However, it's dirt cheap. This earring I really really like. I have bought it. I wore it in my video. And these are the neck pieces. Yay! Sometimes we even find pieces from accessories. So yeah, these are nice beady necklace. If you're lucky, you get very very good things here. I got 3 stuff. And look at this pretty earring. Such long pretty earrings. And for 30 rupees. This is another favorite area of mine. This is next to the earring shop. So opposite the shop Alpana. That's a lingerie shop and a cosmetic shop. So this is also one of my favorite lane. You can bargain a lot here. The bhaiyas here are very nice. And yeah, there is a passageway to the other side of the shop. So if you enter, this is the place from where I get tops and shirts or t-shirts that I want to wear at home. So you'll get 100 rupees stuff here a lot. I got that red shrug, long shrug from the previous haul from here for 100 rupees. So yeah, this is also a very good area where I can shop for things that I generally wear at home. Yeah, so this is the outside of the shop and I exited from here, although I entered from there. This is the next lane that I'm absolutely in love with. It's next to the shop or the showroom incense. So right bang opposite to that, you'll get very very good clothes. I'm already liking that maroon bohemian top and that blue one as well. Such pretty bohemian tops. In fact, I got reminded of my kimono maroon top when I looked at it. You can also find these 100 rupees clutches strewn all over in Sarojini Nagar on the floor. So you know, if you are into 100 rupees clutches, good deal. You can also find amazing homeware in affordable prices. The exact copy of things that are available in Homestop or Jumbuck. Yeah, so look at it. Look at the range of products they have. Teapots, mugs, cups, diffusers. I can already see this very very cute teapot, white teapot. And look at the variety, just look at the variety. Glasses, ceramic, etc. Yeah, so you can shop for everything in Sarojini. Oh, I really like that mason jar, which are available in Chumbak or in Big Bazaar for 300 rupees. Yeah, I hope you enjoyed the vlog. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe. Love you lots. Bye.